afternoon again, everyone.
Good afternoon.
I'm pleasured to evaluate Miss Charlotte. And I like the fact that you use that title, A Place Made to Go. Because I think a speaker is like a composer. Whenever you compose a song, you need a title. A simple one, but people can remember. People can remember. And your title is A Place Where to Go. I cannot imagine you are going to talk about toilet out of so many things in the world. And we have like 195 countries to do, and you choose to talk about toilet. So I think it's like, wow, I'm so happy to hear that. And then the first one is about title. The second one is about, I like the fact that you are really comfortable in your on your stage, and you are move around and looking at the audience, your audience eyes. But I think there are two points that I think you can do better. The first point is giving example, because you're talking about toilet, but I think the connection between what happened if you don't have toilet and the effect, if you, you know, the end effect of toilet. Like imagine if you have like a pile of trash, a pile of garbage, and you don't throw the garbage for maybe like a week, so what kind of smell does, you know, the smell that it has? Or maybe like you can, you know, like movies like Slumdog Millionaire. Have you watched Slumdog Millionaire? It's the movie, the opening of the movie, just a few seconds. The movie started, it shows the slums houses, the poor people in India, the way they live, they don't have proper toilet. And it's what it was like, I felt like really bad when I watched the movie, you know, like, you know, Brown Carter, Abu. I think that's, you should have a more powerful opening. And then maybe you can connect it with, you know, people in country which they have war. Country with which they have war, or country which is poor, they don't have proper sanitation, proper access to water. For example, you know, yesterday it was Meghan Markle and Prince Harry wedding, and I happened to watch Meghan Markle. She used to be a UN ambassador. She went to Africa and she held this, you know, water, colored water in her hand, and she said, "I cannot believe this girl, because she drank this yellow water, she cannot go to school, because you know when you drink dirty water, food poisoning, and it's not really clean, you cannot bath." And the third one is, you can quote better authoritative. For example, people, all these movie stars, they go to Africa, what they do? Basically, not just to send medicine, but also to give, to provide these people with clean water. Just for us, it's like, just, you know, we have a tap and just we can get the clean water. But for them, they need people from outside that country to bring this clean water. For that, you need better example, better quote, but I like the fact that you are very comfortable with your stage. Thank you, Charlotte. Thank you, everybody.